was just good. It wasn't about her. Like, there was everywhere. She was so good. And I just used to sit in my bedroom with her tape, and I would rewind the tape over and over, and I would just do her little trills at the end of these songs, and I would just sit for hours just singing it, copying until I could do exactly the same vocal trill that she did. And, I spent so much time with Mariah in my bedroom. And then Billy Joel, in terms of the way that I write. Patty Griffin is a huge inspiration for me musically. And James Taylor, Carole King, a lot of the old greats, I think. Modern muses. I think who I listen to. I really like Polisa and First Aid Kit and Broken Bells. One of my favorite bands.
Have you ever met Mariah Carey?
No, but she was the first concert I ever went to. It was in Madison Square Garden. She surprised me.